that is kind of one of the things that's not
right. Okay, so the stuff that doesn't last that long, we can just get new stuff for you guys.
That's
pretty easy.
You would order anything for you guys.
What's the build area?
And then they would be...
What? What's the build area?
The build area?
The build area is one by one by one.
1 meter by 1 meter?
Yeah. The intention is that these machines should have probably some capital equipment for some attention. You should be able to get ROI data for both tiers.
You're watching off the wall.
Kind of nice to be able to see one in person.
So you all have different size machines, don't you?
And we have the other size.
There's so much other.
No, I haven't.
It's just one by half by half.
Because we have factory vehicles that make sense for a lot of materials.
Basically the same design, but for offices where there's no space to bring
a huge
thing. But the same, it's a dual extruder.
I love how the gantry goes up and down instead of the bed.
Exactly.
I guess when you get to this size, it's more ideal to move the gantry up.
You see, it's needed four lead screws to make sure
that
it's perfectly aligned and designed to really run for a long build.
Nice.
So it's a really liable machine. They
got the motors in the middle too.
Yeah, it's a good design, it's efficient.
It's really nice.
We're with two motors, you have to worry about them being in sync.
Yeah. Just got belt driven for the X and Y.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, there is one motor here. They're driving the belt around.
The belt system goes around, so it's one motor for the Z axis?
Yes.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Very strong motor. So
it's got to be.
Yeah,
that's a long belt, too.
Exactly. Sometimes you print a big, large build for 10 days, 16 days, so you really need something really reliable.
So, okay.
This is the first time I've got it.
I haven't gone to the right Westwood setting.
I do. Yeah, I've got,
It's got all your USB ports and everything over there on it.
Yes, so you can either bring the G-code to here or you can just send it by the internet.
That's pretty neat.
See, you can do a dual extruding.
Nice.
So see how
good.
It's nice. So either
that's
you do
beautiful.
Dual different materials or you can do support if you need, whatever you need.
So how long do you think it took to print this?
This one we printed on the big one.
Okay.
This one is take 33 hours.
Okay, 33 hours?
Yeah, it's because it needs to be very durable.
Yeah,
it's for cement.
Okay.
To put the cement here to build those places.
Okay. So you use a 1 millimeter nozzle?
One, yeah.
Nice.
So when you start feeling in inside, it's the time to...
Yeah. That's good, man. What kind of material is this, PLA?
This one is Pro-HS, Pro-HT. It's similar to ABS with higher temperature.
Okay.
That resolution was good.
It's only 350 micron. You can go down to 100 microns.
Nice.
If needed, yeah. And also you can build, let's say you have a complex part that only in certain places you have very small feature.
Uh-huh.
So you can print until certain height with different resolution. And then from this point and up, where you have very small detail, you can change the resolution, so you can be on the fly.
Okay, so you get speed, where you need it, but where you need a detail, you get smaller.
Slow it down.
Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah, lower resolution.
Yeah. And it's very quiet machine. You almost cannot hear it.
It is very quiet.
Yeah.
So where are y'all from?
So the machine was designed in Germany,
uh-huh.
Berlin.
So is there any association with German RepRap?
Yes. So we, no RepRap. We are BigRep in Germany. We don't have association with them.
Oh, okay.
And we have our main office in US, in Massachusetts.
Nice.
And we have office in Brooklyn, New York.
So how much does a machine like this cost?
35.
That's not too bad.
Yeah.
Y'all do financing or?
Yeah, we have, we can go financing. Yeah.
You say you have an office in the U.S.?
Yes.
Where in the U.S.?
In the U.S. we have in Massachusetts, in Newport.
Okay.
And one in Brooklyn, New York.
So they have machines there? Like,
yes, of course.
Okay, so if I bought one, they would ship them?
Yeah, from Massachusetts.
We're going that way.
You want me to scan you so you get one?
Yes.